Hey guys, I'm Zachary Gray, and today we're going to be looking at our top moments of 2018. So guys, this is our last video of 2018, but I want to talk about what we have coming up for 2019. So I want to briefly talk about this. We have a new series that's going to be coming up. I don't want to give up too much information about that, but it should be in full swing by the summertime and really just adding more to the channel. I want to film more mammals for you guys. I saw in the comments a really cool suggestion for us to work with rehabbed animals, maybe with a rehab center or animal rescue, and I really love that idea. Of course, we'll film any snakes that we find, any reptiles, because you guys seem to love that. But we're just going to continue on working with the channel, making it better for you guys, making it more entertaining, and just being able to film more animals for you guys in general. So yeah, I just want to briefly talk about that. I've got some great plans for 2019, and I'm really excited about it. So without further ado, let's check out some of our best moments from this year.
Got it. I got one.
At number 10, we have snorkeling for sea creatures. This is by far my favorite underwater video we've done on the channel so far. I really love the underwater shots, and we were able to film a fish that not a lot of people know about.
Come up, I think it's a pygmy. It's a pygmy. It's a little one. Check him out.
For number 9, I chose one that was pretty recently published to the channel, the pygmy rattlesnake. Pygmy rattlesnakes are the smallest rattlesnakes in the world. And while they are small, they are still considered lethal to people. All the close-ups for this video came out really good, and I was just really happy with how this video turned out.
Come on, perfect. Check that out. That is the creepiest thing ever.
At number 8, we've got one giant banana spider. While they aren't deadly unless you have an allergic reaction to the venom, their size makes them a pretty intimidating spider. The way this massive spider's web was over the river was really cool. And we got some pretty freaky close-ups too. Definitely one of my favorite spider videos this year.
Oh my goodness, look! Look, it's a little copperhead!
For number 7, we have another small venomous snake, a baby copperhead. Filmed earlier in the year, this is now the most viewed video on the channel, with over 22,000 views. While copperheads aren't one of the most threatening vipers, many people a year do get bit by these snakes. So hopefully this video helps people identify copperheads a little bit better.
Nice! Oh, what are you? Look at that turtle! Oh my goodness, I have never seen a turtle like this before.
At number 6, we have super rare river turtle. Before filming this video, I had never seen a loggerhead musk turtle before. This rare river-dwelling turtle is normally found in deeper water, and in the wild is rarely seen by people, since their habitat and range is so limited. On top of finding a loggerhead musk turtle, we also caught a snake and got to watch me fail at catching a fish. So this video was pretty fun to make.
Should we do a normal thumbnail like everyone else? Like, I should do that, right? See, he's doing it too.
I got him! Yes! Look! I got him!
Look at that!
Number 5, we have alligator in a drain pipe. Okay, this was probably one of the weirdest places I've ever caught an alligator in, and probably one of the funniest videos to film. This gator was most likely hanging around this drain pipe to find food being flushed out. Catching an alligator in such a small space was pretty difficult and dangerous. So yeah, if you ever see an alligator in a drain pipe, just leave it there.
Oh my goodness! King snake! King snake! Whoa!
Up next for number 4, we have the largest snake we filmed this year, a giant speckled king snake. Over 5 feet long, this snake was an absolute beast. Unlike a lot of other snakes, this one was completely non-aggressive and wasn't interested in biting me at all. King snakes are known for eating other snakes, and with how big this one was, it could probably eat a full-grown rattlesnake. By far the biggest king snake I've ever found, and was definitely one of my favorite snakes we found this year.
Yes! Look at that! Oh my goodness!
For number 3, we have a spiny softshell turtle. Definitely one of the largest and most bizarre turtles we filmed this year. We spent hours trying to catch one of these beasts. Softshell turtles are incredibly fast on land and in the water, so catching one was pretty difficult. definitely one of my favorite catches this year too. At number two, we've got the shiny crawfish. I'm just gonna let my reaction tell you why it's on this list.
Oh sweet, I got another one.
No way! It's a blue! It's a blue crawfish! Look at that! It's a blue! Oh my goodness!
Definitely my best reaction to finding an animal this year. The reason blue crawfish are so special is because it's a color morph. It only happens one in every 10,000 crawfish. Plus, blue is an incredibly rare color for an animal to be, especially as bright as this crawfish was. Definitely a very special animal and one of my favorite videos. Before we say which video was number one, we're gonna check out some honorable mentions that just barely missed the top 10. The crazy water snake was a great snake video. Plus, that was the first and only green water snake that I've ever caught. The striped copperhead from the other copperhead video definitely would have made the list if it hadn't been hit by a car. The scorpion and centipede videos were both pretty awesome as well. The marbled salamander was another animal that I had really hoped we'd find this year. And that crazy possum that wanted to kill me was pretty funny too. Now for number one.
Woohoo! Ooh! Oh, crocky!
This was always going to be my number one pick this year. The Steve Irwin Day special was my all-time favorite video we made this year. It took 4 months to film and more editing than any other video, which makes sense, being as it's the longest video we've posted to the channel, almost 30 minutes. Steve Irwin has been a huge inspiration for a lot of things you guys see on the channel, so to me that made this video even more special. It had snakes, more snakes, turtles, gators, and some of Steve Irwin's best moments. So if you haven't seen it yet, I highly recommend you go check it out. It was the video I put the most effort into, and by far my favorite video we made this year.
I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. By the way, did y'all notice those deer behind us at the beginning of the video? They just left. That's pretty cool though that they got let us get that close. So thank you guys so much for watching this video, and I will see you guys in 2019.